that it comes from a place of love, you know, when people shout taxi and, you know, it's really cute, and that's why I play it at the beginning of the set. That's why I play all of those songs that I made with Sophie before I come on stage. It's a great album. It got leaked, which was shit. But I love that music, and I like that you guys get to hear it, and it's kind of a part of my culture as an artist that, you know, you guys know all the words to those songs, but they, like, didn't even make it out. It used to be really stressful, but now it's kind of funny, and I'm, like, in on the joke, you know, with it. Like, I'm, like, giving you that. But sometimes, and I know it's a show, by the way, like, it's a fucking show, like, do you go off? Like, you guys go the fuck off, and I love it. But, like, sometimes I get really emotional when people yell, taxi, taxi.
I'm sorry.
It's really sad, you know, because that was, like, a song that we loved together. And it was a song that never got to have the life that it was supposed to have. And, you know, I'm not going to take anyone's concert experience away from them. That's not my fucking style. You can do whatever you want at my shows, as long as it comes from a place of love. But I just wanted to come and explain to you why sometimes it's really hard, you know, to hear that.
Sorry.
It's not out of disrespect to the song, it's not out of disrespect to you guys. It's just tough, you know? That song is the song I made with the person who I care about so much.
Bitches on the car.